Hey guys! In this video, we're going to look at the top 5 portable SSDs available on the market today. We made this list based on our own opinion, research, and customer reviews. We've considered the quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best portable SSDs. The fifth product on our list is the Seagate One Touch. This One Touch SSD from Seagate is approximately the size of a matchbox, made from tough ABS plastic with a woven textile outer. It's pretty sleek and durable for everyday use, and easily small enough to fit in a pocket or bag without a problem. What's more, the blend of materials gives it a more individual look than other plain plastic drives of this type. As is common with most external SSDs, this one has a single physical connector, which is a flat Type-A USB port. An odd choice by Seagate, considering Type-C connectors are the de facto standard nowadays. Nevertheless, it's still a widely used and useful connector type in most cases, and easy to get an adapter for. Positioned next to the port is a white LED that notifies you of any activity when plugged in. There's also a short cable provided with the drive for basic connection to PCs and phones. Seagate rates the drive at up to 400 megabits per second on read-write speeds, which is decent enough for external storage, but won't replace your internal hard drive. The good news is that the drive itself is formatted to XFAT, and so doesn't require any special software to connect to other devices. The standout feature with this product is not so much its hardware capability, but all the free trials bundled with it. This device comes with Mylio Create software, which is worth a considerable amount on its own and is essentially a photo management storage service. With Seagate, you get it for free for the first year. With this, you can connect up to 4 computers and an unlimited amount of mobile devices to Adobe Creative Cloud Photography, which is also included, giving you access to Lightroom on desktop and mobile. All this makes the Seagate an excellent option for art and photography students, as you're getting all the most used programs essentially for free. Furthermore, Sync Plus is also utilized by this product. It's a backup tool that constantly copies all files of a device to the SSD in real time, meaning that any document saved will be automatically copied to the SSD, saving you the stress of constantly checking for saved work. Finally, you'll get peace of mind with the Seagate, thanks to their included 3-year limited warranty and 3-year rescue service. Its pros are: it's compact, so easy to slip in a bag. It is compatible with almost every device. And it comes with a range of useful additional software. However, its cons are: it uses an old type of connector port. And it isn't particularly fast at transferring data. The Seagate One Touch is a solid unit with some useful software bundles attached to the price. It's perfect for the first-year students who need to save some cash. Up next in fourth place is the Western Digital My Passport SSD. External hard drives aren't usually the most aesthetically pleasing devices on your desk, but with solid-state memory, the size of these storage products is significantly reduced, making them sleeker and more convenient. With the My Passport SSD, you get something designed to be compact enough to fit in your front pocket if needed, while still being large enough not to get lost among the clutter of your desk. It has a unique design. Half of the device's body is matte black, and the other half sports a ridged gunmetal finish. This product looks and feels solid. It can even take a few tumbles, being shock-resistant up to 6 feet, and has a longer-than-average 3-year warranty. In contrast to the Seagate, this device uses a standard USB Type-C connector, which is located at the end of the SSD for easy access. In terms of storage capacity, this product is available in several sizes ranging from 256GB all the way up to 2TB. So whatever you need this portable SSD for, there's an option for you. Additionally, with this Western Digital Drive, there are some pretty robust software applications included on the SSD. For example, WD's own software will automatically back up files from your PC to your drive while still being compatible with Apple's Time Machine. What's more, the WD security software will encrypt your data using 256-bit AES hardware encryption for extra security. All of these applications are capable of working seamlessly with Mac and Windows. Like the previous product, this drive is formatted as a single EXFAT partition for compatibility with pretty much every operating system. Lastly, the MyPassport SSD is the fastest MyPassport drive to date, with speeds up to 540 megabytes per second, so you won't have to wait long while transferring essential data. Its pros are: it's got a unique design that fits easily on a desk. It has Type-C universal ports. And it comes with encryption software for better security. However, its included cable is very stiff, so fitting it at an awkward angle could damage your USB port. The Western Digital MyPassport SSD is a competitively performing device that's very useful for the security conscious. Still haven't found a portable SSD that meets your needs? Well, keep watching, because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The third product on our list is the SanDisk Extreme. If what you need is a rugged SSD to keep all your data safe, then the SanDisk Extreme is probably your best bet. This device has a sturdy, rubberized body that makes it easy to grip, an aluminum body, and a handy loop at the top so you can secure it with a carrying clip. Brilliantly, this drive is IP55 water and dust resistant, so for anyone that needs to rapidly copy data during photo shoots or filming, this drive is pretty exceptional at standing up to wear and tear. It should be noted that one thing you'll need to be careful about is the USB-C port at the bottom, which does not have a cover. Even so, whether you're trekking through snowy mountains or filming in the middle of the desert, this drive won't let you down. Additionally, when it comes to performance, if you're looking for breakneck data transfer speeds, the SanDisk won't leave you disappointed. When you're using a Thunderbolt 3 port with this device, you'll get outstanding performance from this drive. This SanDisk Extreme Pro Portable SSD is rated for read speeds of up to 1050 megabytes per second, though in practical terms, it will be much lower. You'll often get peaks of around 928 megabytes per second. This is still excellent performance, especially for an external drive. What's more, included on the drive is SanDisk's specially designed secure access software, which allows you to create a secure space on your drive where you can lock files and folders behind a password. It's unnecessary if you just want to use your drive like normal, but it is a nice bonus feature. Moreover, bundled with this drive are two USB cables, one with USB Type-C on both ends and one with a USB Type-A, giving you greater general compatibility. Lastly, although it seems like overkill considering the toughness of this product, it does also come with a 3-year limited manufacturer warranty. Its pros are: it's made to be incredibly tough. It has a high read-write capability. And it comes with C and A-type connectors for more flexibility. However, it will need reformatting if you plan to use it for anything other than movies, music, and pictures, or you'll quickly run out of space. The SanDisk Extreme is an incredibly durable device, ideal for those who need extra storage space for their cameras while out in harsh environments. The second product on our list is the Crucial X8. External drives in the form of portable SSDs can be a bottleneck for any file transfer because they don't often match internal storage speed, and they use a connection with limited bandwidth capability. Thankfully, with the advent of USB 3.2 and Thunderbolt 3, those bandwidth issues can be resolved by allowing for much faster transfer rates through the SSDs while being externally connected. The X8 is a brilliant example of this technology. This is a good-looking product with its simple, smooth black pill shape and with the main body being a thick metal tube of anodized aluminum, which feels cool to the touch. This device just looks built to last. The feel of durability increases when you notice the ends have a silicone overmold, making it drop-proof up to 7.5 feet while being resistant to extreme temperature, shock, and vibration. Moreover, it comes with a 3-year limited warranty, just in case you do somehow break this tough product. Unlike others on this list, there's no LED to indicate activity, although using it with a computer would usually provide feedback on the screen, so it's not too much of a problem. Additionally, the SSD inside the X8 is an NVMe PCIe design made for much higher performance, and the external bandwidth issue is addressed using Thunderbolt 3 or USB 3.2 technology. This configuration should allow the drive to read and write more than 1000 MB per second, which is blindingly quick for an external hard drive. That said, it's essential to realize that the way you plug this drive into a system can dramatically influence how well it performs. If you put the X8 into a standard USB 3.0 port, you will only be able to achieve a top speed of about 480 MB per second, reading and writing, as you'll be hitting the bandwidth limitation of that interface. However, on the upside, if you have access to either USB 3.2 or a Thunderbolt 3 port, the X8 can reliably deliver greater than 900 MB per second for reading and writing on a Windows PC or Mac, making it far more useful for big data dumps. Lastly, with this device, thanks to its compatibility, you can increase storage capacity for nearly any computer, tablet, phone, or console with ease. Its pros are: it utilizes Thunderbolt technology to bypass bandwidth limitations, it has a durable aluminum construction, and it can be easily connected to any device. However, without these special connectors, it is not any faster than a standard portable SSD. The Crucial X8 is a well-finished product with a lot of potential. It's ideal for those regularly dealing with large file transfers. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, our top portable SSD is the Samsung X5. When searching for a portable SSD that can provide everything you need, a lot of comfort can be found in the reliability of a well-trusted brand such as Samsung. With the X5, you get peace of mind along with high-end performance. This device has an oblong, pebble-like shape, providing minimal surface contact, an internal heat sink, protection guard, a full metal body, and bright red, easy-to-see, non-slip bottom mat. Moreover, magnesium is used in the construction of this device, as it is considered to be the optimal metal solution to meet three of the most crucial design requirements: weight, durability, and heat dissipation. All in all, this is a very well-engineered product, capable of withstanding some intense environmental conditions. When it comes to the internals of this device, the X5 holds up well. It is EXFAT formatted and comes with Samsung's own portable SSD software, which includes optional password protection. It even has ES256-bit hardware data encryption, which means there will be no performance penalties for enabling the encryption option. Speaking of performance, like the previous product on our list, this makes use of new Thunderbolt 3 technology to vastly increase its data transfer speeds. With its sequential read and write performance, levels of up to 2800 and 2300 MB per second respectively, this is one of the fastest on the market by far, despite being purposefully restrained by the dynamic thermal guard technology, which keeps temperatures low to increase the longevity of the device. Furthermore, there are three storage capacity options with the X5, from 500 GB to 2 TB. If you go for the largest option, you're unlikely to even need another external hard drive ever again. Finally, this Samsung also comes with a 3-year warranty to relieve that last bit of worry that always comes when getting new electronic devices. Its pros are: it has been designed with great attention to detail for considerable durability. It uses the newest technology for the fastest transfer speeds. And it has various inbuilt technologies to help improve its reliability. However, its full metal design does mean that the outer casing gets hot when under load. The Samsung X5 is a very dependable high-performance product recommended for those who want the ultimate in speed and reliability. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.